knew that koalas could swim so well. I want to show you this koala wading along a creek in eastern Australia when it jumped in and, you see it there, it began paddling. It headed for a group of canoes, and when it got there, someone aboard pulled the marsupial out.
He's coming towards me. He's getting on the seat. Let's him.
You're getting on the seat with the woman. Koalas generally, believe it or not, avoid swimming. Some have even drowned when drinking from pools, but not this curious koala. It was eventually brought to shore and put among the gum trees at a local golf course. It really looked like it had done this before. It looked so comfortable in that canoe.